doing?
I don't know. I'm working it out as I go.
Marry her. After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still. Her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge! Come on. It can't be much further.
What?
Not again.
Watch out for spikes!
Thank you.
In my father's palace was a prison much like this. I had never set foot inside. Now here I was, myself a prisoner, seeking an escape.